So. Let's see. Now, this next one I'm sure was done in Ray's parents' garage. I'm sure. I remember you handed me a crumpled piece of paper and said, take a look at some of Jim's lyrics. Uh-huh. And I'm like, okay. Day destroys the night. Night divides the day. Tried to run, tried to hide, break on through to the other side. Gate is straight, deep and wide, break on through to the other side. Yeah. So I thought they were percussive and I wanted to play to them. In fact, there was this Brazilian music coming up, the bossa nova, at that time. And so I played a bossa nova beat, but I made it kind of stiff for rock and roll. And that's the beat to break on through. And there's very few people, I think, that can. There may be only one guy that could fill Jim's leather pants. And we're really excited to have Stone Temple Pilots, Scott Weiland.
Thank you to these guys. This is an amazing opportunity.
Thank you for coming, brother.
So, Robbie, what does 5-1 mean?
Well, what does it mean to Scott first? I want to hear what Scott takes.
All right. Well, this next song, I guess you could say that I handpicked because it represents what has inspired me in rock and roll. Two juxtaposed ideas, beauty and destruction. And this is a beautifully destructive song, 5-1. It's 5-1. What does that mean? Does anybody know?
Yeah, what does it?
Well, I asked Jim what that meant. He told me. Yeah. Tell me the secret. At that time, like 1968, I guess it was, there was
Five times as many people under the age of 21 as there were over the age of 21 because of the baby boomers and stuff. And Jim's idea was that we could take over, you know, because we had so many young people. All we had to do is get together and we could take over, you know. And, you know, it's like they got the guns, but we got the numbers of people, as well as the number you smoke. So, let's get together one more time. Unfortunately, all the baby boomers grew up and had kids, so now there's 10 times as many old people as there are.